This episode is brought to you by DX Racer, the ultimate seat of choice to heighten your gaming experience.
Are you going to a convention and want to be dressed as something awesome that everybody's going to know and not something obscure? This is my top five list of costumes that kill it at conventions as crowd pleasers. First, Mario Brothers. Yeah, this beloved classic is not only known by everybody at conventions, but has probably been played by everybody at conventions. If you're solo, you're sure to get crowd interaction, but if you have a whole group of characters, everybody pick someone and have fun running around all day long. I claim Peach, I've got a frying pan. Number two. Slave Leia. This is for the ladies out there, I guess. I guess it's more for the guys. I don't care what kind of convention you're at. If it's a gaming convention, if it's a sci-fi convention, heck, if it's an anime convention. If there is one Slave Leia in the building, there's a group of guys in tow. You just follow them. They're like a pack. The costume is so iconic and has been done by so many cosplayers that now they're starting to take other characters and put them in Slave Leia costumes. Example, I saw a rogue Slave Leia. She had like the X for X-Men and everything. It was sweet. Third, Batman and Superman. Yes, I'm putting them into the same category. You can deal with it. The two main characters that always categorize DC and Marvel fans, they're always a win at conventions. And while movies like Avengers and X-Men have brought out all the other characters for people to love, Batman and Superman have always had their own animated shows, so you have a lot of young fans out there. And the old ones too, because we love you, because you're awesome. It doesn't matter if you go and buy $1,000 in rubber customized bat suit, or if you just throw on a red cape, people at conventions are gonna love you regardless. Why? You're like our favorites. Number four, Akira. This one is for the fellow anime fans out there rather than just myself. I'm throwing this one into the mix because it is possibly the most well-known anime of all time. And it's a movie, so you don't have to sit through like 30 episodes. While the movie was released decades ago, anime fans are really pumped because now there's a chance of it being made into a live-action US movie. Thank you, Leonardo DiCaprio. So if you have a red leather jacket that kind of looks like Michael Jackson, just grab a nice big sticker of a pill, throw it on your back. Girls are gonna swoon over you. They just are. They love you. Fifth, maybe my favorite. Robots and mechs. There are so many different costumes that fall into this category, but if you can turn yourself into something that is not human and well over 6 feet tall, I don't care what you're dressed as. You know why? Because you are going to get the thing cosplayers love more than anything. Lots of attention and photos. Lots of attention and photos. We live for it. And no, it really doesn't matter if you painstakingly spent 6 months of your life on the costume or if you just have a lot of really big cardboard boxes, people are gonna like both of them. Mind you, if it's really well crafted and there's lights and animatronics and smoke coming out and everything, then yeah, we're gonna stay with you a lot longer than the cardboard guy. The point is, everybody loves robots and mechs. Honestly, we don't even care what movie, what show, anything you're from. All we know is you don't look like Tony Stark and we love you and we just want to follow you around. Just remember to install lots of mini fans and a cup holder, because you're not going anywhere. All right, guys, that's it. I hope I gave you some ideas of characters that everybody loves that will get you out of that obscure bubble if you keep dressing as characters nobody knows. Till next week, leave me questions below and check out all the linksies. Linksies? I like that. I'm linksies. Check out the linksies. Bye.
All right, guys, so Tiffany's here. She's, oh, I guess Nora's allergic to Tiffany.
Liquid latex. Oh.
This what, like the first time you've been here in like 4 weeks?
Oh, she's missed me so much.
But yeah, we're gonna record probably about like 4 different videos for Impulse.
Oh, a lot.
And
today.
Yeah, get some work done today.
Impulse is produced by the Freedom Network. Ever wanted to earn revenue from your videos? Freedom offers a great partnership program which includes access to hundreds of thousands of audio tracks, sponsorships with great partners, and most importantly, a no lock-in contract. You can leave at any time for any reason. We accept everyone, both big and small. For more information, click here or visit the link in the video description.